Will Vlog viewers, we are continuing our journey through the country of Turkey. When we last checked in, we were at the village of Göbeller, where we had lunch with a nice Turkish family. Today, we traveled about 40 miles from that village to Asklepion, and you can see there in the distance some sort of rock form. It looks like formations, but it's actually another Greco-Roman city in Turkey, and that's the city of Pergamon. It's cited in the Book of Revelation as one of the seven churches of Asia. That's going to be a common theme throughout our tour of Turkey. But Asklepion is a famed ancient medical center. It's built in honor of the god of healing, Asklepios. And I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. It's also the world's very first psychiatric hospital. It was more like a spa, probably, than a hospital. They had mud baths, massages, soaking pools. And we were informed by our tour guide that if you were dying or you had some sort of terminal illness, you were not allowed in here. So basically, Asklepion had a pretty high success rate because nobody ever died here. So before I let the music play out, I want to talk about this tunnel. This is the Dream Tunnel. It's pretty long, which is why I sped up the video. But before you could enter into Asklepion or begin your treatment, you were required to stay in here a night or two. And then when you would leave as part of your treatment, you would tell your physician. Well, I assume that they called them physicians, I'm not sure. But this is the world's very first psychiatric facility, and it was created in the 2nd century AD, sometime around then.
Oh.